I'll do another one for you guys so you can see it going on. So you mix it 5 times. And then once you've got it mixed, you've got JD Bubbles. That's it.
All ready to eat.
Sure. I'll give them a blow, and you got to lick it. Okay. So get it, but it's bubbles will go everywhere, so you got to go for it.
Alright.
But remember, the bubbles will be around here, so keep your eyes open.
Okay.
You ready? No.
Wow.
Yeah?
It's just like
that. I'll do another one. Just don't have to go as fast.
Okay.
He came up with a solution that is all organic, that allows you to mix with any drink you so wish. So that goes from pops to juices all the way to alcohol. Okay. This is obviously the kids' version, but you can mix it with alcohol.
Okay.
All right. But you said JD? All right. See your pint line? So you fill to the pint line. Like that, then put our wand in and give it a mix, so about 4 to 5 times for a mix. Okay, and then I'll blow, you too. So you got to get it to an out and you got to catch it. So just watch, because the loop will go up here, but watch the ones about this side of the line. Okay? Up.
That one,
yeah?
Yeah.
Do you want another one?
Yeah.
Got that one there?
Yeah. Wow.